Senator Jeff Flake, R-Arizona, will not run for reelection, the Arizona Central reported Tuesday. The Republican told the Arizona Republic that he will drop out of the race over the nastiness in the current GOP climate. He told the newspaper that there may not be a place for a Republican like me in the current Republican climate or the current Republican.